Paano ko siya tatawagin? Mr. Zhao ba o ibang Mr. something else? Paano ko siya tatawagin? Mr. Zhao ba o ibang Mr. something else?
请问怎么称呼? 能称呼您赵先生吗? 赵总.
他们叫我赵总.
They call me Boss Zhao, 赵总.
Okay, pasensya, I can't call you boss, no? Mr. Zhao, pwede na po yun para sa akin.
赵先生.
Uh-huh. Okay. So, Mr. Zhao, iniulat sa batas na yung operator ng alleged illegal pogo or alleged pogo hub sa Lapu-Lapu City ay sinibukang i-bribe yung mga tao ng Paocc. Sa balita, totoo po ba ito? And Mr. Zhao, I remind you, you are under oath. This was actually caught on camera. So on camera, lumabas sa balita na tinanong ng apo ninyo, ng granddaughter ninyo, can we fix this? Ms. Caroline.
请问赵先生，因为我们在这个新闻有看到，就是这个 POGO 的运营商在拉普拉普 POGO 的运营商，就是他们想要给这个 Paocc 这个反犯罪的委员会想要贿赂他们，给他们贿赂钱。您对这个能要怎么有什么说法？我这个事情可能他们我的女。
孙女啊，关于错掉，因为什么呢？因为那边抓了很多人，我是后面过来的，后面过来，卡西欧领导哈，他叫我过来，我就过来了。我过来的时候呢，我看见我孙女在那边，我老婆70岁了，也在那边，我就给这个卡西欧先生说，能不能分别处理？因为他们是我的家属，我的孙女，给他们里面。 很多还是客人的，那我就说你们分别处理，我就问这个我的孙女，可能因为我不会英文啊，我孙女怎么翻译我不懂的，我就那么讲的。但是我没有贿赂的意思，因为也知道那么多摄像机那边，我就想贿赂，我也不可能在摄像机底下就贿赂吧，是不是？
所以你说你是为了保护你的妻子跟你的外孙，你的孙女？
不是贿赂，我说能不能分开处理？他们说要带到马尼拉去。 我说我的老婆身体不好，孩子小，是不是分别处理？这意思说不要带马尼拉去，并不是要贿赂孩子其他东西。Okay,
so this sum of money is actually not a bribe.
What is it actually?
Because what I wanted is, remember, I came there after they were caught. Okay, and then when I came there, my 70-year-old wife was there, and her body was weak. Also, my granddaughter is also there. But what I wanted to do is, because my wife, her body is weak, I wanted to have a separate arrangement for my wife and my granddaughter.
So how much was this amount, not exactly a bribe? So as to have a separate arrangement for your 70-year-old wife and your granddaughter.
请问这个价格是多少呢?
什么价格?
就是那个在镜头看到的那个钱，那笔钱是多少?
那笔钱是我儿子他放在包那个家里的钱，我也不懂多少，你问他。100万比索。100万比索。
So actually that money came from my son and then the amount
Mr. of Zhao Long.
Zhao
and
Long,
the sir. Amount of money
and the amount of money is 1 million pesos.
Wow. Yeah, that's really a price for a separate arrangement. Kanina when I heard not exactly a bribe, sa loob ko lang medyo although nakakagalit, medyo natawa ako. And Director Casio, tumawa kayo when sinabi niya it was not exactly a bribe. Was it a bribe, Director Casio?
There is no other way to interpret that, ma'am, because
exactly.
They attempted 3 times. Eh.
Oh, so they attempted 3 times. Ms. Caroline, yes, SP Pro Tempore.
Can you ask Mr. Zhao who did he make the offer to?
请问这笔钱你交给谁?
Who did he talk to?
你跟谁交谈?
这个钱呢是放在我儿子的房间里面，以后呢，我老婆下来，我问她你下来你房间里面有没有人，她说没有人，我说没有人，那个赵荣房间有钱，师傅在，以后我老婆上去看一下，钱找不到了，找不到了是卡西欧先生帮叫他们帮我找出来的，这个钱不是送给人家的，是我放在房间里面钱丢掉，后面找到的。
所以这笔钱就是没有在房间里面是丢掉的。对的，以后他们帮我们找出来，不并不是送给谁，是我们钱放在房间，他们来把我们叫到其他去。我怕家里钱找不到，问我老婆，我老婆还哭，钱没有掉了，最后他们帮我找到钱。
So it was not a bribe money because they help us find this amount. So we were looking.
Who helped them?
谁帮你找这笔钱？是他们去执行的那个警察，我也不认识谁。他们找到了以后，是我的那个员工，就是我们的工人，菲律宾工人，找他拿到换了另外一个地方去，可能他想保管起来怎么样？据我说，钱在他的，所以才拿出来。
换一个地方，对，他并不是送给谁，是放在房间丢掉，以后他们找到。Okay, so actually, according to Mr. Zhao, okay, so this money, they were looking for this, and then the Filipino worker was able to find it, and then he submitted this money for another place for safekeeping. So it was not bribe, but it was like transferring it to this person for safekeeping.
Well, it's still. That's what we call a bribe. Offering money to Philippine government personnel who are perfectly capable na maging humanitarian sa isang senior citizen or sa isang minor in exchange for special consideration. 1,000,000 pesos. Mr. Zhao, meron pa bang ibang Philippine officials na sinubukan yung i-bribe kahit noon? At nag-succeed ba kayo ever sa attempted bribery na yan?
请问赵先生，以前有没有跟其他的菲律宾政府官员给他们贿赂钱？我从来不给任何官员送钱，都是他们过节日了，有什么活动了，来要我赞助一些食物了，或者电脑了，他们办公设备不够，因为我来这边是做小生意的，就做餐厅给酒店。 没有多少钱，疫情来以后也没有生意。实际上，我们是没有办法去赞助给人家，但是他们有困难来找我，我们也不得已要送一些这些食物或者一些电脑给他们。Okay,
so before I never had any bribe given to any government official. What I did only was to sponsor some of their activities. Mm-hmm. For example, I could donate some computers, mm-hmm. and also because I am opening a restaurant business, sometimes I'll also give them food.
Okay, pero well, I won't go into the details of each of those sponsoring or donation, pero meron pong ano kami dito code of conduct and ethics of government officials and employees about not accepting gifts under very improper circumstances.